This is why we use Sudan grass in crawfish ponds. Unlike your ponds in South Louisiana that plant rice, we plant what you call a sorghum Sudan grass. We plant this vegetation in July, August. Gives the crawfish something to eat in order for them to grow and get to marketable size.